In this video, we will be going over the STEM OPT application overview. F1 students who receive a bachelor's, master's, or doctoral degree in a DHS-approved STEM field can apply for a 24-month STEM extension of the standard 12-month post-OPT. The STEM extension may be granted twice in the student's lifetime. This means the student may be eligible for a STEM extension again in the future if they complete another STEM-eligible program at a higher degree level. Let's go over the eligibility requirements for STEM OPT. You must currently be participating in post-OPT and working for a U.S. employer in a job directly related to your major area of study in order to apply for STEM OPT. You must have completed a degree in a DHS-approved STEM field. To find a list of DHS-approved STEM fields, please visit the following website or scan the provided QR code. Your employer must be listed in the E-Verify Employment Verification System and adhere to all employer obligations outlined in the STEM OPT Employer Responsibility section of USCIS. You must work at least 20 hours a week during the STEM extension and cannot participate in any unpaid or volunteer work or self-employment. To apply for the 24-month STEM OPT extension, ISSC recommends applying no more than 97 days prior to the end date of your post-OPT. STEM extension applications must be received by USCIS before the end date listed on your post-OPT EAD card, otherwise you will lose the eligibility to apply. Students whose applications are received by USCIS before the EAD card expires will be able to continue employment, even after their post-OPT expires, for up to 180 days while the application is adjudicated. Now, let's discuss the application process. First, you must submit your application materials to the ISSC through the MyISSC eForm portal. Please have the following materials ready prior to submitting the eForm. Form I-983, pages 1 through 4 only, completed by you and your employer. Copy of the biographical page of your valid passport. Copy of your most recent I-94 arrival record. Copy of the front and back of your prior EAD cards at your current degree program level. Copy of the STEM OPT Case Management Payment Receipt email notification. For more information on how to complete your Form I-983, refer to ISSC Self-Guided Form I-983 Review and Form I-983 Overview. It is common for students to have errors on their I-983, which slows down the processing of their I-20. Therefore, we suggest following the instructions in the self-guided Canvas course. After receiving your 24-month STEM OPT extension I-20 from the ISSC, you will need to submit your documents to USCIS within 60 days of the date the ISSC signed your I-20 and before your post-OPT end date. USCIS cannot approve your application if it does not meet the following requirements. Your application must not reach USCIS more than 90 days prior to your expected post-OPT completion date. Your application must be received by USCIS no more than 60 days after the date your STEM OPT I-20 was signed and before your post-OPT end date. We highly recommend that you review your application using the self-guided STEM OPT packet review Canvas course before submitting it to USCIS. Make sure you follow each step of this process closely to try to avoid any complications with your application. As always, the ISSC is here to help answer any questions you may have. For more information, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at issc.asu.edu. Thank you.